2015.
That is a serious looking truck. I've seen it a few times in here at this TA, and every time I see it, the thing is just immaculate. It's one of those trucks that works for a living, but stays clean all the time. I don't know how he does it. Beautiful thing. I would guess that it hauls coils of steel. I'm not sure, but this is a multi-axle B-train setup, as you can see. I believe, well, I'd hate to guess. A regular B-train up here is allowed to gross 140,000, I think. But this one's got even more axles than a regular B-train setup, so I can't even hazard what it would gross, but I'm just in awe of the condition this guy keeps this thing in. Look at this.